And we're back again in a new video. We're back in Guns to Vegas. We're going to be looking for rare cars. Well, let's get on to the first one. It's still not very rare car. I mean, in this game, there's a lot of drift in the cars. By drift, I'll show you what it means. Look, this is... Sorry. Do you see that? Yeah. Well, those things here. Yeah. These are just literally a lot on the skin. I'm just gonna look, find four rare cars. Yeah, there's rare cars here. I know. I just know it. And the other side. When I spawn, there's not actually rare cars here. In this side, literally, there's a lot of rare cars. I mean, I need to find a rare car. People say some cars are like Lamborghinis, but they're not like Lamborghinis. Let me show you what it is. People say these are Bugattis, but this is actually a rare car. And I'm actually going to take it. Sorry. It's my car now. Loser. Oh my god, the police is on me. And we're just gonna sell the car when the police is off me. Literally, when I just steal one. Yeah, do you see that yellow car? People say there's a Lamborghini, but they're not actually Lamborghini. They don't know why. But the police now. I got the one. Just got off me. The police, didn't catch me. Good. Now we're just gonna, if you wanna, like, oh my god, I just found an extremely rare car. Oh my god. I just hate. My god, do you need this? Yeah. That's where you sell your car. Literally, there's a rare car right there. Oh my god, that's so cool. Do you see that pink thing there? Anyway, it's ready. Anyway, it is. Oh my god. Do you see that car? That is so cool. As soon as I get this, I'm going to have the 5 points. The other way, I don't know why. So I'm just gonna steal the car and then I need to shake it off quick. See the 4 stars. Oh my god. One of the what? No, you gotta be kidding me. It doesn't let me out of here. See, I can hear it. I can just hear the helicopter behind me, man. I can just hear it. Oh my god, I need to run for my life, otherwise. Are you serious? I can't get away. Oh good, I can, because if I wasn't, I think I couldn't. I was literally gonna. Boom. Do you see those armor trucks? Oh god. That one didn't care. I mean, I just need a run right now. The police is gonna catch me. You can go to prison if they get, yeah, you can, if you get in your car and someone then they can go to prison. I'm gonna actually show you the military base in this game. The military base is Vale. It was actually so cool. Oh, she says, I think this is the military base. I think it is, I don't know. I think it is. It is, yeah, it is. See it? It's literally. That's the military base. Oh my god, the armor truck. There's no one there because all of them are after me. If I just lose them, I can just sell this car. Oh god, that's a glitch. Good, I have the group. I only have one repair kit. I really have one. I need to just shake these because otherwise I don't want to go to prison. I'm not going to prison. No, 100%, I'm not going to be in. I'm not going to be. Already been there once. That's before I started my YouTube channel. Oh my god. Should I jump? Okay, I'm gonna jump. Oh, what the? Did it let me jump? Oh my. Oh my. Okay, I don't have a repair kit anymore. So I need to be extra careful. Thank you a lot. I just hate these armor trucks. They're literally everywhere. Oh my god. I just see a helicopter behind me. I think there's a helicopter somewhere behind me. Yeah, there's a helicopter, you can hear it. Look what I'm gonna do to that. Okay. No.
La semana que viene va al cine con Gael y con Leo. ¿Te lo ha dicho mamá?
¿A dónde?
Al cine.
Okay.
Peter Rabbit 2.
Sí, ya lo he visto.
Peter Rabbit 2, sí. Pero vas con Leo y con Gael. Que Leo es la primera vez que va al cine.
¿Qué? ¿A qué día?
No lo sé, mamá lo sabe, la semana que viene. Te ha mandado Eva un vídeo.
Qué bien.